The starting point of growing is to make your seedlings. Hi everyone, I'm Patrick, the Frenchy Gardener, and I'm going to explain you in less than 5 minutes how to make your seedlings at home. So to start your seedlings, firstly, you will need some cups or containers. So you can buy this kind of cups. So the advantage is that they are like biodegradable and it's very easy to do. But you can also reuse a lot of cups and a lot of containers for your seedlings. So for instance, this, so like packaging for eggs. There is also, for instance, like a chocolate mousse, or what do we have here? Like, yeah, like some cheese. The most important thing is that if you reuse plastic container, always at the bottom, make some holes so that the water can evacuate. Here is another example with like some biscuits packaging, or even here, as you can see, a drinking can in which I'm growing a super cutie tomato. The second thing you will need is of course some soil. And to grow successfully seedlings, you need a dedicated soil for seedlings. So I'm personally using the seedling and cutting soil from Plagron. So I'm gonna put the link in the video. But look at this soil. Like, this soil is extremely light and this is exactly what seedlings need to grow. And the third thing you need is obviously to get yourself some seeds. So here we have some kale seeds. I also have like some tomato seeds, and I'm gonna show you how to plant them and make your seedlings. So let's get ready. Get yourself your seeds, your cups, and your soil, and we're gonna make seedlings right now. So now that you have your little seedlings, there are four things to do. The first one is to label your seedlings. So as you can see here, I've written down the name of the variety. And this is important so that you don't forget later on what was the seed that you planted. The second advice is place your seedlings in a warm environment. Some varieties need around 20 degrees to 25 degrees to sprout. Thirdly, place your seedlings in a very light spot. So if you have a window in your flat receiving a lot of light throughout the day, place your seedling at this window. If you don't have a lot of light, you can get yourself a growing light. It's a LED lamp that will provide the necessary light to your seedlings to grow healthily. And finally, don't overwater your seedlings. Of course, water regularly, but really water a little, exactly as I've shown in the video. So I wish you to have like a lot of healthy seedlings, like this little tomato or this bigger one. And if you found like this video helpful, don't forget to put a green thumb up. That would make me really happy. And I wish you a happy growing.